Anti-narcotics agents nabbed right inside their own headquarters. Police arrested Enrique Lucero, the Southern District Director of the Philippine Drug Enforcement Agency, along with two other agents and a civilian inside their office in Taguig City following a buy-bust operation. Confiscated from the group were small sachets and a plastic package of a suspected methamphetamine, also known as shabu, weighing more than 10 kilos with an estimated market value worth over 9 million pesos. Authorities also seized four long firearms, cash, and a weighing scale. Southern Police District Director Brigadier General Kirby Kraft says the arrested PDEA official and agents are active personnel. Police conducted the operation after receiving a tip that illegal drugs are being sold inside the headquarters.
Nagkaroon po ng joint operation ng PDEA at Philippine National Police na kung saan naka-aresto po tayo ng mga PDEA agents. So ito po ay isang pagpapatunay po na hindi po natin tolerate po yung mga ganitong gawain ng kasamahan po natin sa law enforcement.
PDEA Regional Director Moro Virgilio Lazo says it's regrettable PDEA agents themselves were involved in a sale of illegal drugs.
First steps na ginawa namin was to coordinate with the Philippine National Police na tulungan kami dito sa trabaho namin to, you know, in this campaign against illegal drugs, and we agreed na walang ano dito, no sacred cows. Dito sa kaso na ito, whatever is the result of the investigation, manugot sila kung ganun ang pupuntahan ng investigation.
Lazo adds, the arrest shows the agency's illegal drugs campaign is working. The arrested PDEA agents are now under the custody of the National Capital Region Police Office, and they will be charged for violations to the Comprehensive Dangerous Drugs Act of 2002. Nico Bagsik, ABS-CBN News.